From broken home. It's so weird to me, you know, like very young, and they've been part of the mission. So we trained them. I got them to work, and I got them to save. Save this money, save this money. And I said, I don't want you people just to continue to work day in, day out. You know, I want you people to buy your car, to make something for yourself and achieve something for your life.
Hallelujah.
I don't just live life as it is and say to yourself, okay, I'm not getting as much. Or, you know, take away that mindset that you're not an achiever. While we can then eat, okay,
yeah.
You know, you get our mind to say, no,
yes.
if they can achieve
very
it,
true.
I can achieve that. Mm. I mean, you have the edge because God is with you. You know, your God on heaven and earth. He created the whole universe. So when he spoke, everything came to be. Or give up easily on life. No, continue to hold on and continue to be rest assured that this God is with you and he will never leave you, nor will he forsake you. You
because,
need to trust him completely.
Because
oh, hallelujah.
The maturity is there because you trust in God. You have the wisdom of God.
Amen.
And you will have no... you have no jealousy in your heart to look at other people that they are achieving.
Yes.
You know, you are not comparing yourself.
Yeah.
Because you know that you are
rooted. You're content.
Yeah. You are walking with God's grace.
Amen.
And that means your heart will be clean, your heart will be pure when you look at other people that they are achieving along you. No?
Yeah, and you're happy for them.
You are happy for them. And you, in fact, you will be the first one to congratulate
yes.
them when they achieve.
Yeah.
But when you are not rooted, when you are childish, you will be like, oh, no, 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 and that is a sign of childish.
Mm.
Or you are not grown up.
Mm.
And that's why we need the word of God to
yes.
make us mature.
Yes.
When King Solomon was given the title to be the
Amen.
Leader of Israelites, he went to God and asked God for wisdom. He didn't ask for power, he didn't ask for armies, he didn't ask for money or wealth.
Amen.
He asked for wisdom because he said, give me the wisdom so I can manage your people well.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. So it's the way that we manage, it's a sign of maturity.
Yes.
When we manage well, because we can have sandy beaches and we can the swaying palm tree, blue waters and a good golly golly, but because we don't manage well because lack of wisdom.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We will not be achievers.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And when we focus on
Hallelujah.
God, God will give us the wisdom.
Amen.
It's good to have knowledge because you can study. You achieve knowledge by doing your studies.
Amen.
Your knowledge, your studies, you achieve through your going to school or going to universities. But the wisdom is something that is God given.
Amen.
When you treasure God, or when you love God, when you believe in God, that's when the wisdom comes. So the little thing that you have,
yes.
you will manage it
oh,
well.
Hallelujah.
And God is very happy when you manage the little things well.
Amen.
You remember the 5 talent, you remember the 2 talent, and you remember the 1 talent. God is happy when you manage well.
Amen.
And managing well, that is wisdom.
Hallelujah.